and see. Lydia likes Sam, but Sam likes fishing, so she'll choose Richard for a fee. The doctor is busy, he's at the golf course,
but Nancy can kiss it to make it well.
Randy and Ann are always in trouble. Fred the beggar never feels very well. If you need help, the policeman is there. The lifeguard is watching over beach and sea. Come and fly to Cartoon Island. It's the only place to be.
Your seatbelt. We're experiencing a little bad weather.
Do you think we're in any danger?
No, no. We'll fly right through this storm. You're not afraid, are you?
No, not me. I'm just a little worried about the passengers.
Oh, you mean Lydia?
No. No. Lydia's not thinking about the weather.
Well, she must be getting along well with Richard.
Yes. Richard is telling her about his experiences as a big game hunter.
Is Lydia interested in hunting?
I think that Lydia is hunting.
What do you mean? What could Lydia be hunting for on this airplane?
A husband!
Oh.
This looks lovely on you, my dear.
Is it zebra?
No, oh, no, skunk.
Oh, that looks like a lovely hat.
Ah, yes.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, that looks wonderful.
Do you really think so?
Yes.
Oh, look at his eyes. He almost looks alive.
Well, 2 days ago, he was alive.
You shot this bird?
Yes, of course. Oh, well, these are all my trophies.
Even that?
Oh, no, 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 no. This was a gift from a native chief.
Oh, lovely.
The pilot is turning on the fasten seatbelt sign. We're experiencing a bit of turbulence. I'm afraid I'm going to have to ask you to put your luggage back under your seat, Richard.
Oh, how I dislike turbulence. What a shame. You have such wonderful things, Richard, dear. Won't you help me with my seatbelt?
Oh, yes, of course.
Thank you so much. Now, you must tell me more about your travels. Tell me about your visit with that native chief.
Oh, yes. That was quite a hunt.
What were you hunting?
Tigers.
Tigers? They're very dangerous, aren't they?
Oh, yes. Tigers kill many hunters every year.
Oh, how frightening. I'm so glad you came back alive.
Well, I was just lucky.
Oh, tell me about it.
Well, I had 6 guides, and all 6 guides ran away.
You had 6 guides run away, and you say you were lucky? Is it because you had a big gun?
Well, that's true. I did have a big gun, but the guides ran away with the bullets.
Your guides ran away with all your bullets, and you still say you were lucky?
Yes, I was lucky because I didn't see any tigers.
Come back soon to Cartoon Island, away to the sun and the sand and sea. Come back soon to Cartoon Island. It's the only place to be. There's no fishing on Cartoon Island, but there's a party almost every night.
There's so much fun on Cartoon Island.
You'll never want to go back home again. Come back soon to Cartoon Island, away to the sun and the sand and sea. Come back soon to Cartoon Island. It's the only place to be.